started from the ground up. I used a lot of the original parts. I used all the original components inside. I added some custom water cooling, as well as I did all the side panels at the top. I'm trying to make it, give it an ice effect, basically encasing their case 20 in ice. And used a lot of unique lighting effects. Basically, it's an Intel 870 processor. It's feeding the GPU is a 5970 ATI card. So it's, actually, I run a high infinity setup and play World of Warcraft on the monitor. So, memory's got to, basically, it comes with 8 gigabytes. So it's a very powerful system. 1 terabyte hard drive. I didn't add the SSD. Like I said, I kept everything original that they sent to me.
Extra keyboard, so you don't have to open it all up, just type something.